because he has been acting so nice here. Even so, he made the best egos, and we like to watch Miami Vice on Fridays.
That's not what I'm saying.
We'll fix it together, okay?
Hey, Mike.
It's nothing. It's just this painting I've been working.
Then after burritos, I want to go to
friends. What friend? Angela.
Bitchin', right?
Yeah, Bitchin'. Do you come here a lot?
Yeah. No. Will does not.
No.
But I go to parties here. It's a big party place.
Why'd you forget about the songs? I mean, since you come here all the time.
I don't know. I just forgot.
Right. Why do you keep lying?
What?
Why do you keep lying to Mike?
I'm not lying.
You're not. You're friends with Angela and Stacy, and you come to parties here?
I have been to a party.
For mom's work. That's not what you imply. I don't think Mike's gonna like that you're lying to him. And he doesn't deserve that. And when he finds out, he's gonna be mad.
Okay, so.
Where have you been hiding this? Let's skate, shall we?
Oh, no. Elle, she hasn't been telling you everything. Lying to you, Mike. Listen to me. She's having problems here.
Problems?
Tell me.
I didn't know she was lying to you.
Which is why you decided to be a douche to her all day?
I wasn't being a douche.
You were. You were rolling your eyes. You were moping. You were barely talking. You basically sabotaged the whole thing.
Well, she was lying to you, Mike. Straight to your face ever since you got here. And I've been a total third wheel all day. It's been miserable. So sorry if I wasn't smiling.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Well, you're mad that I didn't talk to you? It seems like you made it super clear that you're not interested in anything I have to say. Called maybe a couple times. It's been a year, Mike. Meanwhile, Elle has like a...
We used to be best friends. But why is this on me?
Oh my God.
Holy shit, Elle. What did you do? What did you do?
Sore eyes, huh?
Hi, Murray.
Yeah.
Business trip? What business trip?
This thing.
Alaska?
Oh, your mom's good day at the roller rink.
Hey, guys, there. Could be fine.
Maybe we just stay at home today. No one's moping. It's just the movie's supposed to suck. $10 says mom forgot something.
Yeah.
That was an accident.
Anything you say can.
Has mom's light left yet?
No.
Well,
but...
we're her brothers and we're family.
It's bullshit. It's such bullshit. I mean, she wasn't even trying to help.
Well, then what do we do?
Where is Elle? Like right now. This is insane.
Months?
Until then.
Our friends live in Hawkins.
In the meantime, it is a vital. 11 trusted us.
I mean, I just don't think they've actually thought this through. If this goes on for a month or months and people can't get a hold of us, they're gonna totally freak out. The lady's just supposed to keep it contained. Like, you can contain any of this without... If you keep staring at that, it's not gonna change.
But, I don't know, this one just... Maybe I should have said something. And if I would have said that thing...
She's not in Hawkins. That's what we should be worrying about. That was you guys who saved me. That was you guys.
Putting Elle in danger. Fine, go to Hawkins.
How?
What are you worried about?
No, Jonathan, I mean, we don't have a car or money. We're hungry.
I'm so sorry, Paul.
For what? I didn't say it. You don't have to say anything. I was being a total jerk to Elle. I deserved it.
Listen, the truth is the last year has been weird, you know? And I feel like maybe I was worrying too much about Elle. Does that make sense? Whatever it is, I I think we should work together. Friends.
Cool.
Huh? Down to Mission Planet.
I think we can figure this out.
Is that really a good idea right now?
Let's just get this done.
You can't let him get to you. Sometimes I think it's just scary to open up like that. To say how you really feel. Especially to people you care about the most. Oh my God. Oh my God.
What? Why oh my God?
Turn around. Look at what you see.
Oh, no. There.
No, listen. It's basically America's answer to Nintendo. That's why we're doing this. For us. It's for Dustin.
Holy heck.
Oh, holy heck, you did it.
Address.
But somehow, what you just said makes no sense.
Hold your butts, I'll just trace the IP.
The I what?
The-